Well, four Northeast Ohio schools won track team OHSAA championships last weekend in Dayton. But what happened with Elyria High School has everyone talking.
Elyria senior Mateo Medina claiming the so-called triple crown. He is here along with his very proud coach, Jerry Chismer, to explain. First of all, man, I got to get your autograph.
I know. Like Olympics coming his way at some point, stuff. I think.
Coach, talk about how rare what he did is.
It is extremely rare. Mm-hmm. I mean, we went down there with the hope of doing our best and walking away with three victories. But you hope that because the state of Ohio is so strong in track and field. So the ability for him to win all three events and then actually pull off the team title with some extremely tough competition has just been amazing.
What has the training been like for you? At what age did you start this and find the passion for it and love for it? And was it when you were a little kid or was it just recently?
Growing up, I've always been the little guy with energy, always running around. I remember as a kid, always coming to the high school track practices and always running around. But I didn't actually get into the sport until freshman year. Mm-hmm. And it was just another sport I did. I was a baseball and basketball kid. Okay. But I didn't really get into it until junior year. Yeah, junior year is when I really started taking it serious.
So last year?
Yeah.
Obviously you're a natural. There's no doubt about that. But the thing is interesting. Now you've heard of people running the 100 and 200, you know, but winning the 100, 200 and 400, talk about the mindset of running the sprints and that middle distance, the 400.
I mean, it's a completely different race. You know, you go in with a different mentality, but at the end of the day, I mean, I would just go in and I'm like, I just got to run my race, you know. The training's been it's a lot.
Yeah.
But nothing I couldn't handle. I mean, I always looked at it as if I want to accomplish this, I got to do what has to be done.
Yeah.
But going into each race, it was it's different. The 100, 200, you just go.
You just roll.
The 400, you got to know how to run it, you know. It's a certain way you got to run it. You got to run your race. Second you get caught up in running somebody else's race is when everything goes left.
You know, and I want to bring up something, and I say this on the most inspiring note. Last year, you had a false start at districts. That determination in you at that point, I see you, and I'm sure that other students see you as an inspiration as to having that and saying, you know what, that's not going to be me this year. I mean, what was your mental? I mean, do you feel that? I feel like you should know how much of an inspiration you are to so many others because I feel like those setbacks we have in life are what make us so successful down the road.
So when it happened, I was very nervous, very anxious for the race. You know, a lot of people were there, all eyes on me. And I was, you know, I wasn't new to the environment. Yeah. You know, when it happened, it was very unfortunate. I remember everything happened. My coach immediately came to me and I was crying. I cried.
Nothing wrong with that.
He said, stop crying. You know, you still got the 200. Yeah. And like everything went from sadness and disappointment to I'm mad now. And I remember I ran the 200. I've never run a race so hard in my life. You know.
Let me ask you. No, so you won all three.
Yeah.
You're going to Arizona State. Mm. What are you going to concentrate? You can't do all three there, can you? So what are you going to concentrate on?
He's like, I'm going to try.
Well, I'm a 2-4 guy. I've implemented the 100 to have the all-around sprinter title because I knew I could accomplish what I accomplished.
Okay.
But no, I just want to go 2-4. I don't really like the 100.
Okay.
Yeah, no.
I'm good at it, but I just want to finish. That's excellent. Man.
Coach, what was it like also being able to then to hand down the All-American badge to him as well then this week?
He qualified for the three standards, and he didn't know that the staff meeting where the staff at Elyria High School just loves this kid and he loves them. They had a big ceremony for him, and I had the three All-American certificates for him that he did not know he was getting.
Wow.
And, you know, just the sense of accomplishment for him was just amazing.
All of this in just 1 year. Amazing. Mm. Have you ever coached anyone like him in your 24 years?
Yes, I've coached several athletes like Mateo, Mike Inge, who ran at Kent State University and qualified to the Olympic trials. He one of my all-time best runners. And can also say this now, Mateo has met the Olympic B standard. So there's a possibility that he could run at the Olympic trials.
Wait a minute, you're talking about this year? Are you serious?
This year.
Before you even get to college?
Yeah.
That's deep, man.
Oh my gosh.
Wow. Wow, that's it, man. You are incredible.
I mean, really, you clearly.
What are you going to major in for? I mean,
as of right now, psychology.
Okay.
Psychology.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. All right.
Mm.
You're a natural, as Wayne said, but at the same time, your work ethic is what has you here today.
That is key. Wow, man. Coach, you're pretty. You're 24 years.
They can't lose you as a coach over there. Well, how much it meant to you to have him as a coach?
Are you proud?
Yeah, you are.
Having him as a coach means a lot to me because he's always been very neutral, very reserved with me, and he's always kept an even, level head. It's been a lot, and he's the brains behind everything.
Gotcha.
I can't imagine how much his brain is on 100. I mean, you know, he had an entire year of training plan. I mean, he's insane.
You guys are incredible.
Well,
man.
we need to find something to sign right now.
I know.
We've seen a lot more of Mateo.
That's excellent.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
The whole school's so proud of you right now.
Thank you so much for stopping by today.
Thank you for having us this morning.
Absolutely, man.